The Nepha. Imperial sent me to find you. Malthiel has taken the Black Soul Stone. You must come with me.
People are dying down in those streets. I cannot just abandon them.
But you and Tyriel need to form a plan. We must find Malthiel.
Tell Tyriel I will meet him in Westmont. Go.
It will be done. I swear it.
Go out into the streets.
Browsing's free.
It's the end of the world. So many have been killed and the Reapers are everywhere.
Is anyone alive in there?
General Torian was defending a group of refugees at the old Zakharum Cathedral, but they're likely all dead by now.
Wait. You're the barbarian who saved Bastion's keep. You'll save us too, won't you?
Yes. That is why I am here.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No, no!
Those with demon blood must die.
Demon blood? Those were innocent people.
Oh,
church! Repel these vile reapers!
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
Ah, we found you. Tyriel, why is Malthael doing this?
Because he feeds on death. Every time his reapers kill, he grows stronger. And with the prime evil gone, Malthael believes this is the perfect time to end the eternal conflict.
Humanity has nothing to do with that war.
But we are descended from demons and angels. When Malthael looks at us, he sees demons.
The church! All the refugees are inside! Follow me! Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What is that?
A death maiden! Stop her!
Nabala, your soul.
Need more time. I will end this slaughter. Where is Malthael?
I know only that he is not in Westmarch. He could have taken the Black Soul Stone anywhere in creation.
But why does he want the stone? Is there any way to find out?
There may be. A sliver broke off when Malthael took the Soul Stone. Perhaps by studying that sliver, I can learn his plans.
Then you study the sliver, while I save this city from the Reapers. General Taurian, what was that Death Maiden doing in the cathedral?
She was creating an orb that turns the living into Malthael's death creatures. A single orb can transform hundreds of innocent people every hour, and my men report two more of them out in the city.
Soul Crucibles. With two of them, Malthael has an endless supply of soldiers.
Then I will destroy these Crucibles and cut off Malthael's supply of troops.
We stay to fight, Robert and me. But it fell. And when they started to tear into him, I panicked. I ran.
There is no shame in your actions. There was nothing you could have done for him.
At long last, a hero comes to save us. That won't bring my wife back, though, will it?
My library isn't far from here. I was closing everything up for the day when I heard the fighting in the streets. I barred the doors and then squeezed through the back window to escape. But I'll have to come up with something more exciting when I write my official account, won't I? You've heard the legend of the Tomb of Rakkas, haven't you? Its location has never been found. Most scholars think it's underneath Westmarch, but I suspect it's somewhere outside the city. Rakkas was a clever man, after all.
With Justinian dead, I fear another contest for the throne. If we don't learn from history, we are doomed to repeat it, and nobody wants to read the same story twice.
Is it true that King Justinian IV is dead? That would mean I'm sixth in line for the throne. I know who is responsible for this. It's the poor. They've summoned these monstrosities to take Westmarch for themselves.
Thank you. Why would the angels do this to us? Save my friends!
This is all Justinian's fault! Some king he is! Justinian must have fled the city by now. It's time for the people to rise up!
No, this is the time for everyone to pull together.
But this is our chance to get out from under the king's yoke!
That's treason, citizen. You best watch yourself.
Thank you. there!
Thanks for helping, but this isn't over. The King has failed us all. If you don't believe me, read this. His private journal.
Where did you get this?
Well, let's just say it's from someone who cares about us common folk.
Getting worse. They'll reach the survivors soon.
For days, these people can't last much longer.
There is a survivor's enclave near here. Get everyone over there.
Soulless husks. Only my spirit was able to resist the call of Malthael. Please, put them to rest and end my shame. Nothing can bring back my men, but revenge dulls the pain.
Arrakis used to come through here.
Some of my men are pinned down in the courtyard, fighting revenants. Please help me rescue them. Do you know why this is happening? It's madness!
Get your men to the Survivor's Enclave, in the courtyard of the Zakharum Cathedral. Go!
You destroyed the Coven. You, of all people, will understand what I'm doing here. Our ill-gotten treasure is behind this door. We did despicable things to amass it. Desecrated tombs, robbed corpses. Things you would never do. I was going to destroy it, but you, the Hand of Righteousness, you can use it for good.
We should tread cautiously. I'm not sure any cultist can be trusted.
I need to go back.
I hope you're not my last customer.
Seeing these things walking the streets of Westmarch fills me with rage.
Don't let your rage overwhelm you, Cormac.
I will not.
Nobles!
What is this?
Revolution! It's time for our oppressors to fall. The king is in the city, but we have a trap waiting for him.
This whole city is under attack, and you want to ambush the king? Are you mad?
What? You're not with us? Then die with our enemies!
her now.
You are still a fierce warrior, even without your faith driving you on.
I was a soldier in Westmarch before the Order took me. Fighting is in my blood.
Charging.
Grog.
Returning to town.
Where in burning hells is my order? Why aren't they on the streets fighting this madness?
Hello there. Best service in Westmarch.
Death Maiden is controlling the Soul Crucible, but not for long.
There is no place for her in our world, so let us help her leave it.
Not ready yet.
I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
How could you know that?
I am Miriam Jazia, a seer of the Vechen people. I foresaw our meeting, but I did not see this horror. I have come to help you,
There is one crucible left, and if you destroy that, the maidens will not be able to create more. There is no time to waste. We must be on our way now. Malthael, he's watching you.
You should get to the Survivor's Enclave. It is not safe out here.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say, I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes, if I am ever to sleep again.
Could not possibly turn out badly.
Fate.
How do you know of Leah?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you. much to be joyful about.
Do not mock me.
I have learned that in terrible situations, it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand.
See the future? Tell me, does this constant death and destruction ever end?
Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why don't I believe you?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That, and you are a sole chance that will never believe you can be happy and content. I must say, it is wonderful to finally meet, though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself. It's always about saving the world first, isn't it?
And that is just as it should be, madam.
A wandering hero.
Just in time to protect me as I grab these last trinkets. We'll split it, eh?
This looks promising. Keep watch.
If I get eaten, I blame you.
Ah, nothing.
I'm dead.
This is the one. I can feel it.
Thanks for keeping me alive. Here's your share. I'm off to find the nearest abandoned tavern.
You are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions. Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
A wise decision. We won't allow any harm to come to you.
Was that?
That would be Urzael.
Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Malthael's forces in this city. I think you made him angry.
Good. Let us get to the Enclave. I need to see if Tyriel has made any progress. I need to go back.
away.
Time for a potion. What do you need?
My mother warned me about the poor. They want my wealth, but they don't want to work for it. And now they've created an army of death creatures. Well, when I'm king, I'll just show them. We're not going to die, are we? Tell me we're not going to die. I don't want to lose my soul!
Why fight so hard? Thousands are dead. What do another dozen matter?
Now I hear those Reapers are taking people's souls? This is madness!
Look, the sliver is changing. Malthael is doing something to the Black Soul Stone. Exactly. He's been gathering strength from the souls of Westmarch in order to alter the stone. Yet his purpose still eludes me.
He's killing everyone. What more do you need to know?
We cannot stop him unless we know what he is planning to do next. Collecting the souls of Westmarch. Urzael, it is time for him to die. Where is he?
All I know is that he is in a tower somewhere in the Westmarch Heights, and that he will be quite rude to you. Before you set out to kill him, you should stop by my cart. I can enchant some items for you.